Yes, so make a tell now what you have for a bully. Oh, good afternoon, good evening, guys. How are you doing? When I come listen to what if they happen for a bully. Yes, so guys, just a short one. Yes, so now weekend things now. Today on Friday. Sorry. Well, don't give me message through this phone. I beg you. I have to use it for 5 or 10 minutes. I just have to be snappy about it off my kids. Kids always, you know. Kids are the first family. She don't understand why not there, so why we? You know, we need to respect them always. Especially when you are doing things, when they are not sleeping, you have to respect and consider them no matter the condition or situation. You know, everywhere good. Everywhere yakpa. I greet you now, they are far now things. Yes, so now so we see them most out of the, you know, hit the nail for the head. Yes, so it's just a short one, though I didn't write the topic, but it's a very, very short one, you know. You know, I always come on live sometimes when I see something on social media, or rather when some friends of mine will speak to me. Or sometimes when a lot of things will happen, that I will see the things that are going on in my area, especially in my area, in my city, you know, or what I heard with friends, you know. Though the music is loud, sorry guys, but let me just break it down a little bit. Like I said, it's going to be a very short video before my kids will come and make noise inside, you know. So what am I saying is this, I really love to go on live if really I want to analyze an issue, issues like the one I see or the one I've heard or the one I've noticed in social media. Of course, I have my own content, which you guys should know what I'm up to. I do hook up most of the time, especially because some reasons I don't do my hook up outside any longer, really. But of course, when the time comes, I will still do it on live. But at the moment, that is why I'm not really, you know, hammering at it, or I'm not really popular about it, because I'm doing it indoors, you know, guys. So don't get me wrong, or that, don't get it twisted. I'm still doing it, but I'm doing it indoors. I supposed to be doing it on social media, but because some reasons, at the moment I'm just doing it indoors, you know. You understand? So I will still be doing it on live, but at the moment, you know, they always call me, send me messages. Sometimes I can't even receive all the message. My WhatsApp is filled up. My messenger, my, you know, the calls. Sure, sometimes it could be like my phone won't bust for message, you know, now. I did receive some calls, though, because of my kids, I know they get time. I did do some inside, out of the screen, out of live video, you know. So let me quickly jump into what I want to say before I will forget. So after that one, if I get into to talk, I think I'll add them. May I not forget what I want to talk? I stumble across something in social media. God, don't call me for this call now. For this phone, I beg. They do life. I will call you, I beg. Are you tired? Why you do something? And that kind of thing, they call you with the phone or send you message through that phone. They get your number, but that's your phone. They want to distract you. But no, not they do like that now, I beg. Well, before the call will come back again, because now my auntie way there UK, so although she have my number, the other one, but I don't know why sometimes the other number, she will say through that side, the card she's using or the whatever, because she's not using WhatsApp to come, she's calling me directly. She will say it's not going. I don't know why, I don't just know the reason. Maybe the area where she did, because me, I get friends for UK too. The thing they go, me, I just, I don't know We're everywhere good. So may I quickly just jump into it. I want to, before I go forget. I just come across something in social media. I stumble across something, and there was a question. That question, I really want to just share it on this my live video, in this my page, guys. Please, when I me share and beg, I'm not gonna lose anything enough when I share this thing. I beg, I just got beg. When I'm gonna share that for me, share the video and like this video, please. And always press the notification button so that anytime when I'm alive, sorry, when I'm live, you guys will just see it, you know. So please, Mona, just help me share, and like. Please, I beg, man, with the name of God Almighty, with everything when I believe on, with everything when I like. Now I say, beg, Mona, help me to share and beg. You know me. You're not gonna remove anything from my body. For now, I'm gonna share on our own video. Me too, Mona, send that to me for my WhatsApp or whatever. I will share. They are not they stingy like that. So guys, please don't be stingy about it. Share and like this video. Comment on it below. You don't mean anything. In a free world, you are free. Some people, you're this stingy to share. So you're this stingy to even comment. Some people, this stingy to like. I don't understand. Me, I they follow many people. They press like. If I know you like the video, if you still comment, what I want to comment. I'm not going to insult them like that, you know. I don't talk what I want to talk. I'll come up there. So I'm not going to comment. You're not going to like. You're not going to press the notification button. You're not going to see share. You're not good. You're not me. You're not fair. I beg, let's be our brother's keeper. I don't mean anything. See, eh, may I tell you one secret? If you share, you love her, you like her, you do all those things. Fine, I feel not come just pay you in return. Say, hey, because you share my video, you like my video, I want to give you gift. No, I feel not give you because I know I want to talk. I feel not come give you that one of the truth. But then, let's see, as go, y'all come see, give you something, bless you. It's like, what is this parable? They talk and they say, hey, if you do good for person, not especially that person go do good for you in return. No, not be so. It's the truth. Me, I know people I just see help small, small. They're not gonna see help me back, but I will come to see the help for it, the goodness for front. Small, small. I will come to see the goodness. As in, if it be your Igbo self, you go just say, okay, officer, I go go. If you pity me, well, my mates go go there, they're not gonna green answer them. But me, will go there, they will answer me. So all those things are one of the blessings, not me anything. If you come to come and say, hey, if you see the office where I go, eh? That office, eh? Better way. I say, yo, my hair, I can say, yo, my hair, you go, they hard. For the go, say, your way, for the go, evil answer you. But me, your body, you answer me, you're teaching my bow, not be a bow. Sham not exist, sham never bath. Me, I pity people, they use sham this time around. This is 2021. Una, when they use sham, I greet when I raise my nyash for una. In short, I wish I get broke, cause I foresee raise that for una. Why using sham? You know, they pay. At the end, now fuck up. Listen, get into your thick core. If devil give you cap, he go collect your head joiner. For that reason, sham not exist or MED. Now that God must do one. You go into prayer, God too much. If you see what I passed through some kind of weeks ago. Inside the, some weeks ago. Don't be lie. And I only talk all this out of maybe experience or to encourage you guys. Don't be say, I just want to talk. I tell Una say I go talk my life story, but it never reach. I want maybe say you get the point where go reach, I'll talk her. You understand me? I want more to share my video, more they like her, more they comment. People they follow me before I come because I don't feel you share my life story with one person now. When I reason and I'm gonna check, I'm gonna balance her now. You know? I don't feel share my life story with one person or two person. If I want to share my life story, I'll share it with many people. May they forget. As they may they foresee get some kind of advice, may they foresee get some kind of encouragement. You understand me, my people? God will bless you now. You know the guy, the baby, what I passed through inside 3 weeks ago, 2 weeks ago, and not be lie. A long story, but I don't feel they share around now, but I will share around a very good day. You understand me? I don't believe, I don't even tell God, say, God, if they really exist, I can just tell you, they can't try away my enemy, come there. I can't say, God, if they really exist, show yourself, prove yourself. If you don't prove yourself for this case, you don't show yourself. I don't say, in short, where he exists, it was Jack Boy, was Jay, it was Jack Boy, it was Jay, the whole world. Prove yourself, God. Me and my family were going to prayers and those kind of things. Me were not even two days strong for prayer, but I was forced to be in it. I really prayed to God. At the end, I realized that God is really wonderful. God is answer is beautiful. God too much. Because of that, it's all this why all these days I did me down say, yes, God, I thank you for today. I will still pray. Even if I'm 5 minutes, you know the guy they be. So I just want to encourage you guys. Always pray and pray and pray. God is wonderful. God is beautiful. God is the best. Who they spend money for Babalawo, they learn. They be hypocrites. They don't know what they do. You know, like I said before, Babala will give you cap. He will collect your head joiner. Don't do that. It's not nice. It's not good. Just try. May you dey face to God. God don't go collect 1 euro for your hand, but commit yourself to God. Nobody dey perfect. So everybody dey sin. But then, God too great. God too much. It's too beautiful. He go answer your prayer. That's the way you dey ask for God. God must do it. You know the guy they be. He will do it for you. He will do it for us. So let me go back to what I was trying to say. I mean, like I said, I've passed through a lot. Even what I passed through of recent, which is just 3 weeks or 4 weeks ago. But God just rescued me and helped me. I so much thank God for what he has been doing for me. You know, God is really wonderful. Yes, because of that, I want to play one music at the background right now. I don't know whether the music will come first. You understand? I pray when the music came on him, but I say don't call the music. So God, so when I don't know Igbo music, but I'm not going to understand that. Everybody like, I mean, I've been here, but I like the music. God, too much. You understand? So let me just hit at the nail. I mean, my point, because I want to just end the live stream right now. Sorry for the too much music, but let me know it. So what actually I want to say is this. I came across something, I stumbled across something on social media. They ask this question. They say, what did they make ma? What did they freak ma for ma to stay with one woman? For me, I comment already for them, but I want to answer her in live video. I want to answer her for my live video. You get why? That's in the very end. As in, now good question for adults. Now good question for people they under in marriage or in relationship. You understand? So let me just quickly say before I will end my live stream, because like this time I'm always busy. See, my kids are sleeping. Even if they sleep, say me to walk on time, I would like to relax. So you know, easy, carry them go to school, bring them back, cook and clean the house. Now night they be now. So my brothers and my sister, I greet you now. May God give us strength. So what I want to be saying, you are the living God. I don't get fine voice, so man, I'm not bother. Why go home, but everywhere good. So now, so it can't be that question why it's up. Let me say, they come ask. They say, what did they make man they stay with woman? What did they make man they, you know, what did they freak man to stay with one woman? Me, I'm not supposed to comment on here, but because say maybe at the moment people know just the way they wash. A while I run, me when me person not talk with you, want talk. For me, oh, this is my own view. Now, if you comment on it later, what did they make man, woman? Man, they stay with woman. What did they make man? They stick on woman. Even if they call themselves, say they separate, they even divorce, or they even go meet another woman. Oh, wait, yeah, wait, I hate all that party, but you are you move your now in the. If things go up front, you will still come back to the owner again. You understand that parable? So this is the meaning of what I'm trying to say. What I'm trying to say, as for me, my own view of this issue. As in, what did they make man? What did they freak man to stay with woman? I know, say yes, many men. A guy like a deal, I don't want to use any insultive words. As if they woman, but not so they man, but I know that one are clear. You understand? But for me, I will say one particular thing we go make man sick on woman, no matter the situation. Forget, say you cook for them, that one join. No, forget, say you they do this or they do that one. And so you give her money, and so you not give her money. That one fits in joy, but for me, me not believe on those things. What you mean believe on? I mean, want to tell now. So, if we deal with man, you know they deny her sexually. Before you go even ask, you don't even tell her, say, come. All those kind of things. Don't be lying. Even if the man deal with Tina, or deal with Joy, deal with Osagbe Morwe. Don't be lying. Even if you and the man they call it, for example, now Peter and Doris, now they together. If Peter come out, still go on that place, go meet other people like Joy and the Bobo Tibo. Believe me, my brothers and my sister, for me, oh, me, I don't know, now my do, now see comments on our own, everywhere good. Everybody get your own opinion, everybody get your own mind, do you understand? My friend, lock that water, lock it up. Sorry, guys, I maybe you go put up, oh, I can buy your toy. Hey, that one I you play. Not that they pay put a germinal gas. So just quickly conclude of what I was saying, because I have to just get busy with them. For me, what I believe is that one. I believe man, you want to go there together. Not be money, they make and they stay. Not be anything. If you want to flirt, go flirt. The thing when me know, as for me, everybody they different. What you mean no, say go make and stay with you. Or go make and... Are you are you ya? Sorry, guys. Are you are you ya? I will be born now, eh, a day. What you make me believe that one? Now, if... You know, they deny them sexually. Sexually time. Sex, as in sex time, maybe say maybe he needs you, you give her. Or even before go even talk, say say he need that. You don't even call herself. All those things. You know they make man they look outside. You know they make man they look tree. You know they tree man to go outside. If you even go outside, go run, come back. If you even go outside, say go they think of you. But they say, ha, that my woman, oh. That my woman. You understand? Even if on a quarter, they go, they say, sorry guys, I just the day small, small busy somehow. You guys see my baby to wait for grand. I need to just clean her up. You understand me? So I mean, I know they do the live video sometimes. I they do one maybe if they don't sleep. And if they don't sleep, people not too much they will go listen. Although they will definitely listen the next day, sure. So to just end the live stream right now. For me, I don't believe in maybe money. This one, that one, fine, respect, join, oh, hey, yeah, no, remove that one, respect, join, pet, inside that respect, now, so, if you, they always, they, not they deny, run. You know, they deny your man sexually, before you go even ask, you don't give her, if even they say, maybe, now, so, you, you go even say, yeah, before you go even, before you go even ask, if you don't give her, even self, even if you don't even ask, sometimes, self, you just say daily less busy and you say maybe never you not go work that day or maybe the way they say even if you come for work, all those things don't fit, you know they tired like that. The way they see now. Now you go even say okay, come on. All those kind of things. So me oh me, I don't know for other people. So I just want to answer some kind of freaky question. Sorry guys for this, you know. I don't want to just, you know, like I know anybody or say anything. Anything, but I'm just trying to say my mind because it's what I understand or it's what I know, you know. So men, what makes them to really stay with you, to really stay with ladies? It's not because you are too fine, too beautiful, too good, too respectful, though that one join. But the main thing, the main point, the main key, now if, you know, they deny access, for me, oh, now that one me understand, oh, hey. Other people, they different, other people get their own opinion. For me, I believe safe, you know, they deny our sex. Anywhere you go, yeah, you move your boy now. Anywhere you go, even if you go meet another woman, even if woman camp out for us for 1 month. Don't be lying. If they do that woman, go, they call your name. If they think or that woman they verse for round, then they quarter one or two things, you go see they call your name. If the woman they say, hey, bo no walking, why I'm where? Eh, hey, bo not be anything. Because if, you know they deny our sex. Before go in go even ask for sex, you don't even they say, oh yeah, come do. All those kind of things. Now me believe, because I question, when I check social media, I don't see the question. You get whether I damn 9 million people, I don't know how they tell they need to escape me. I for screenshots and just now. But now just question my phone, you know, this weekend. For me, and my own points be that one. You understand? Other people still get their own view, their own person and lie. And this one be the correct one. For my own way. What do you believe for me? Anyway, what believe in him? All those things, or you can already lay, or I lay. Baba, or I lay, you know, Dioga, or after all, you gave him a boy. I went on Mure, Mure. Best, Una Mune, Una Quene, any joke. Oh, they're not bad. Anything, or maybe all you, eh? Or so any step, who enjoy any more journey. Or I go, or I soon when it Doris, eh, with Doris, you, Doris, you. Oh, Doris, are you in Wena? Or you are Zen, where is it? You know, I'm on anywhere, cook back again. You know, they deny you of that thing. Nine maker, they think of you. So for me, that is the answer. Because it's in social media, they ask a question. What freak a man to stay with one woman? For me, I will say, if you did not deny the man sexually, you don't deny the man, you always give him when he needs it. Even before he needs himself, you have even, you know, let him be in the mood. He won't forget you, no matter where you go, no matter who he will go and flirt with, he will come back to you and be begging. He will even be confessing to you, say, oh, sorry, oh, my woman, or my wife, or my girlfriend, Doris. sorry, I go meet Joy yesterday. Oh, not your verse. Just forgive me now. I don't go again. Oga, confess. I sit there on top of you. Don't be lie. It's not sham. Not be medicine. Not be sham. But for me, like I said before, everybody believe in different things. For me, I believe in that one. What you know, they make mad. They no see some mess. Maybe he go to where they misbehave. Even if they give them every day. If he tired by you, they still go to find another one. Those kind of thing. You know? Now they talk. So say, even if they go for another one, I'm saying good. I know they encourage my way. They flex. Where they find another woman. Even if they go for another woman. My own point is this. They come, no say, I mention one word just now. You and you, Mujia boy, now in day. They will come back to you again. They will still say, yes, now you be my love. Now you be my wife. Now you be my honey. Where everybody know. All those are good they do. And you're going to flirt for nothing. Now you be the main one. For that reason, I'm coming back home to you. And if I come, I will tell you everything. Because they will tell you who he flirts with. Not be lie. Yes. Me, I don't date man for some time ago before I can get my children, my ass. If he go mistake, go flirt. He will still come with me because they tell me. You're going to describe the person. They describe the person. Make who's. I'm going to say, now, why? Don't they tell me all those kinds? I'll be woman. I don't like her. Don't they tell me? Go say, forget. I know say you don't like her, but. All women not be the same. This and this, blah blah blah. You know, many many talk like that. I say where? That one and that one. I because I say why me and you not come there now? The tribe. And here not be where I from come. The family come say my family say no. The family say no. So come like say the two family come together. You come as if they come just decide say they don't want the two. You know all those kind of things. So all those kind of things I can't break the relationship. All those kind of things. But I will still tell you people more about many many things. But this is just tip one. I have more than 10 tips of stories that I have to share with you guys. This is just one about my marital, my marriage, my ex before. I have even more about 10 type of different things that I will share with you guys. But I want you guys to please share my video, like the video, and invite more people to come and be watching so that I will not be speaking to one person. I mean, it's not, did it really make sense speaking with one person or speaking with nobody? You understand? For me, I have no problem. To me, it's fun. But if I want to tell you guys about my life story, I don't have to just be saying it without nobody. I mean, you understand me? So thank you, guys. Just deserve a short message that I have to say right now because I really want to answer this question. I already commented there, but I just want to answer it publicly like this on live because they asked a question. What makes a man to stay with a woman? I mean, what freak a man to stay with a woman? For me, I would say it's not just money. She's too fine. This and this. Oh, they call in my phone. Oh. Yes, guys, I have to end the live stream right now. We'll talk again next time or in the evening. Thank you, guys. Bye-bye. So, I've answered the question already. For me, I believe it's not because of anything that makes a man to stay with a woman. For me, I believe if you know they deny that, if you know they deny that, he must they come. Even if he go miss woman, he go still come back. Yeah, you must have one idea. Hey, leave there. So bye bye guys, thank you and share the video, like this video. My kid is all over me. Yes, so yeah, my baby, I never sleep. So anyhow, Mia, thank you. Bye.